Thank you. Well, an 18-year-old Huntsville girl has been found alive 9 days after she disappeared. So Huntsville police say Charisma Turner traveled to Texas to see friends and did not tell her family she was leaving town. During that time, she was involved in a minor car accident and was sent to the hospital. She is okay and her family has been notified.